recently appeared at a press conference for TVN's Road to Ithaca and surprised netizens with a completely new look. The press conference took place on July 11th at Stanford Hotel in Mapo-gu, Seoul. On this day, Soyou wore a feminine pink flower pattern dress that made her look like a fairy goddess. With long, wavy hair and a natural makeup look, netizens were shocked at how beautiful she looked. Ad choices advertising in red invented by teens in the past, Soyou was more well known for her sexy image. Her body was also the perfect example of women's wannabe body, that looked both healthy and sexy. Your browser does not support video. Her new look, however, has given her a complete makeover, making her look extremely feminine and lovely. Surprised at how gorgeous she looked, some netizens even accused her of getting plastic surgery. That Soyou kind of looks like Zhang Ji and sucks nose. Her eyes became vaguely different. Don't do any more plastic surgery. It looks nice and perfect now. I wonder where she got the plastic surgery. Looks like she did something to her eyes, but netizens, in general, seemed to agree that the new look was a complete upgrade. I think this is a pretty successful upgrade. Am I wrong? Upgrade complete. She's pretty. She looks much nicer. Doesn't look like she did anything, but she got so much prettier. She looks so much better with the different eyebrow shape. She looks really pure. She looks really kind, beautiful. Moreover, many Korean netizens commented on how much she resembled the actress, Yoo In-na. I thought that was Yoo In-na for a second. Is it a transformation to Yoo In-na? Nonetheless, it's a success. I thought it was Yoo In-na. I clicked because I thought it was Yoo In-na. Wow, I totally thought the thumbnail was Yoo In-na. Meanwhile, Road to Ithaca will star Yoon Do-hyun, Park Hyun-woo, FTISLAND's Hongi, Soyou and Kim Jun-hyun, who will be traveling from Turkey to Ithaca, Greece with the money earned solely from the number of views they receive on their SNS accounts. Here's how K-pop is affecting Korean language learning around the world.